kidding yourself. I've already got all the ones from the United States arrested.
Yeah, safety.
The TikTok stuff. There's TikTok stuff, and like there was one that got arrested for like the fucking swatting.
I'm clinically diagnosing you as a fat liar.
So why are you so worried about giving me information?
Because I don't snitch, Richard.
You don't snitch.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not like X bottles or 007 that's just gonna fucking bend over backwards when there's a bit of pressure.
Well, you should give me something. Who did the TikTok stuff?
What? That was Sparky.
Okay, well, what do you know about Sparky?
Sparky admitted to it. Sparky went and fucking bragged about it.
Yeah, alright, what do you know about him? What's his Discord handle and stuff?
I don't know, he went into hiding when you said you were getting the FBI.
Nobody believed me though, so why does it matter?
Yeah, but he's like a little kid, Richard. He got scared.
Is it true that you've had the police tell you to stop harassing people before?
No. That's something I told Barnes, and Barnes told you. Pointing on me, though.
Because you're the person that everything points towards.
Why?
I can't get into logistics. I don't have all the stuff in front of me right now. But, like, let's just say most things point towards you on the swatting.
But it's I wasn't even around back then.
Either you or Road, a.k.a. Rallid.
Road and Rallid aren't the same person.
Regardless, it's one of these three people.
Road's got nothing to do with the community.
Mm-hmm. I mean, like, you've done nothing but be dishonest and deceitful to me. Like, you're currently extorting me, so why would I believe anything you say?
What's wrong with a bit of extortion? Sparky was doing it with someone else. Sparky sent the police to your house. And, yeah, Sparky got kicked out of the community because of it.
I mean, what time did Sparky send the police to my house?
I don't know. I had nothing to do with it.
Because the police came out for the TikTok stuff, too.
That's what I'm talking about.
Well, who swatted me?
I wasn't around back then.
You can't ask questions?
Huh?
You can't ask questions for me?
Well, to be honest, everyone thinks it was, Ice Poseidon's viewers.
I wouldn't have been that maybe the first one, but the other four couldn't been.
The other four weren't really swattings.
They were.
You uploaded a video of the police coming to your house. They knocked on your door and waited for you to come outside. That's not really a swatting.
You don't think they don't knock on the door with a swatting? They try diplomacy before they break into a house.
They don't wait for you to come outside, especially if they think you're in there harming someone. They're gonna bust down your door regardless.
Mm-hmm.
It's a life or death situation.
What about the other three? What about the other three?
What other three?
The ones the internet didn't know about.
Well, how am I supposed to know if the internet doesn't know about it? We think you're lying about the other three.
Okay.
There's no actual proof that it happened, is there?
I mean, there is, but, you know. Not something I'm willing to share with you.
Why? I'm sharing stuff with you.
No, you're not.
I just told you that Sparky did the TikTok shit.
Okay. But you're not giving me anything to prove that.
Oh, I don't really have proof of it, do I? I was around when Sparky said that he did it.
Mm-hmm. No, you fucking nigger. You fucking disrespect me. Dude, you're a fucking I hope you fucking burn in jail. Like I do. I hope you get raped in the fucking ass. I guarantee you going to jail.
I'm not going to jail, Richard.
I've been spent the last 6 months making sure you're going to jail.
I'm not going to jail, Richard.
I guarantee it, dude. I guarantee it. I know. I've seen the fucking warrants. They're coming for your ass.
They're not coming for anyone, Richard. No one's scared of
you. No, they're coming for you. I mean, like, you could just say it. You know Ryan works for the FBI. You know I've got FBI contacts. You know it's fucking coming.
Ryan's a mole cop.
You've looked his name up. I know you've looked his name up.
We looked his name up, and he's a mole cop.
He's not a mole cop. Look his name up again.
Shut up, Richard.
Put the word FBI behind it. Put FBI behind it. I'm getting off of here. You can go ahead and record this and use it. What do you want? What do you want me to run away from? You're not going to do anything. You just want to ruin somebody's fucking life. That's all you want to do. All you want to do is ruin somebody's life. You get off on your little rocks on enjoying this. I'm just going to be victim number one in whatever it might be. Because you're fucking silly, dude. You're a fucking clown.
You just told me to go get raped in prison. Come on now.
I did, and I hope it happens.
Come on now, Richard.
Yeah, that would be too good for you. You deserve much worse.
Chair scream.
Dude, you're a fucking asshole, dude. Like, you really are. I'm saying, and I want to put this in. I'm probably going to end up killing myself anyway. I'm not suicide baiting, dude. I'm done. I'm blocking you on fucking on the email. I'm blocking all this. I'm deleting my Discord. I'm just going to go stream on YouTube and try to do what I can.
You're going to have
because like coming here and talking to you is pointless. I'm just going to start ignoring you. Kidding yourself. I've already got all the ones from the United States arrested. The TikTok stuff. There's TikTok stuff, and like there was one that got arrested for like the fucking swatting. And I seen that shit, so I went straight to the police today, filing. And since it's out of my local police's jurisdiction, they helped me start filing for federal jurisdiction. So I should have be in contact with somebody on a federal level to be able to be, so they can actually cross state lines and country lines and actually make arrests at this point. You know, they're fucking out here messing with real people and making, having real consequences in life. Like, at this point, a motherfucker, I gotta go to jail. Like, my thought process is this. If I could put one troll in jail, it'll set an example.
Yeah. That's insane.
Like that's where I'm at right now. If I could just put one troll in jail, I could set me an example. I'm not worried about Chris Hansen showing up, dude.